Hey, what's up guys, welcome to another brand new video. This video we are going to watch most win against Australia in T20 international cricket history. So let's get started. Number 8, New Zealand. Match 9, 1-1, lost 7, tried and no result 1. Winning percentage 16.16. Number 7, Zimbabwe. Match 3, 1-1, lost 2, tried and no result 0. Winning percentage 33.33. Number 6, West Indies. Match 11, 1-6, lost 5, tried and no result 0. Winning percentage 54.54. Number 5, South Africa. Match 21, 1-8, lost 13, tried and no result 0. Winning percentage 38.09. Number 4, England. Match 19, 1-8, lost 10, tried and no result 1, winning percentage 44.44. Number 3, Sri Lanka. Match 16, 1-8, lost 8, tried and no result 0, winning percentage 15.00. Number 2, India. Match 20, 1-11, lost 8, tied and no result 1, winning percentage 57.89. Number 1, Pakistan. Match 23, 1-12, lost 9, tied and no result 2, winning percentage 56.81. Thanks for watching. Please comment who is the best team. If you enjoyed this video, please like and must subscribe for next video.